that a performer. The glory of this ladder, church. Come on, somebody. Can everybody say the glory of the ladder?
Glory of the ladder.
Gonna be greater than that of the former. Let me explain this. Amen. And then we're going to get down here to doing some ministry. The glory of the ladder. The ladder church was this, the church in the book of Acts. Amen. Praise the Lord. And in the book of Acts, amen, there was 120 gathered there on the day of Pentecost, and the Holy Ghost fell in such a profound way that the people said that these folks are drunk. Glory to God. Amen. The church, we experienced a little bit of that last Sunday because we had somebody come down here and say, please, y'all got it crunk a little bit too high. Can you? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Can you all tune it down? Can you tune it down? My God. Amen. Amen. That's what it was like on the day of Pentecost. They said, can you all tone this thing down? Because you must be drunk. But amen. Hallelujah. So that was the glory of the former. I'm talking about the miracles that was did. I'm talking about people were coming to the Lord in a profound and miraculous way. That was the glory of the latter. That was the glory of the latter. Now the Lord, that was the glory of the former. That was the first. The former, the first. The former, the first. But that was the glory. The Lord said that the glory of the latter shall be greater than the glory of the former. This is the latter time.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. And there ought to be an expectation for a greater glory of God. Come on, somebody. My God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. A greater glory. 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 My God, my God, my God, my God, my God. There are expectations that you ought to have from this hand and this head and this heart. My God. My God. My God. My God. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Sister Denise, you've been praying for the baptism. You haven't totally understood the things of the Lord. My God, but the more you understand, the more you draw near, and the more you draw near, you say, huh, I think I might want that. Because it, Lord, hallelujah. Amen. Because, amen, at one time you would say, man, I know I don't want that. But now God has changed you. You say, huh, that might be interesting. And now you done got to the place where you say, huh, I think I might want that. Amen. That ain't all to be. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. You see, God understands timing. God is nothing about timing. Amen. He is nothing but timing. Amen. He has to do it at the right time. Because if he do it at the wrong time, it won't be right. But when he do it at the right time, my God. Hallelujah. Ooh, glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 So I speak to the purpose of Denise. Not the person of Denise, but the purpose of Denise. In the name of Jesus. I'm going to blow upon you for the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Even now in Jesus' name. Hush! But receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Amen. I just anoint you now for the reception of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. And the timing is from the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. Sister Lisa. Amen. There is something that you want. You're not going to accept the fake. You only want the real. Amen. My God. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. There is the anointing of the Lord. Amen. There is the anointing of the Lord. I'm talking about God said that I, oh my God. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. 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 Glory to God. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus, God, we anoint this your servant for the reception of your spirit. For Lord, at the perfect timing of God, hallelujah, for out of a better shall flow rivers of living water. God, and you will give us that place of elevation, that place of glorification, that place, amen, of God's manifestation. Now in Jesus' name, God, we believe you. God, ooh, glory to God. Glory to God. Glory. 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 Glory.
Glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Ooh. Hallelujah,
this.
Hallelujah.
My God.
Jesus.
My God.
Jesus.
My God.
Hallelujah.
And he said it to prove him.
Hallelujah.
Because he knew what he was going to do.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Church, God knows what he's going to do already.
Hallelujah.
My God, hallelujah. God says some of you all have had it in your mouth that we were the little church that could.
Oh.
Yes.
Amen.
He said he gonna change that to be the locomotive that did.
Hallelujah.
Yes. My God. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah. 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 Church, I speak to each of us individually. Doing what Jesus did. You all need to make a new bracelet. Instead of WWJD, is DWJD. Doing what Jesus did. My God. Amen. I don't want to talk about what somebody else did. Amen. Come on, church. All we want to, come on, can everybody say, I don't want to talk. About what other folks did.
What other folks did.
I'm going to let other folks talk.
About
what I'm doing.
What I'm doing in the name of Jesus.
My God, my God, my God, my God, my God. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Amen. Needs are being met right now. Praise the Lord. Amen. If you are tired of being tired, you tell the Lord, Lord, I'm tired right now.
Tired.
I'm tired.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Yeah, I'm tired, God, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we speak to this place of need now. Lord, you're dealing with folks who are tired of being tired and don't want to take another hour of this confusion that have clouded the life. In the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
We decree a loosening right now. That the Lord would loose, amen, a miraculous blessing. That you will testify that God commanded his blessings upon me. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. 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 And one last thing. The Lord said, he said that I have brought you to a point of suffering. I brought you through suffering so that you could understand the difference between your purpose and your person. Yeah. He said, you've been caught up on your person and not your purpose.
You've been too busy worrying about your person and not your purpose. He said, once you get the purpose understanding, come on, church, it was the purpose of Jesus that said, not my will. It was the person of Jesus was saying, Father, don't let this happen. It was the purpose that said, not my will, but thy will be done.